Welcome back to another how-to episode from Mwave, where we'll be showing you how to upgrade your graphics card. This will include the installation and removal process, and what we're working with is an RTX 3080, and we'll be upgrading to one of the latest cards currently available in this RTX 3090. Now, this process will be very similar across all graphics cards, with just some small differences here and there, and I'll try and give you some tips along the way. I do want to quickly mention, if you are upgrading your graphics card, do make sure your old power supply has enough wattage for the new card, and if you do need a new power supply, just consider getting a little bit extra headroom just to be on the safe side. Before we get started, just make sure your PC is turned off, unplugged, and you've removed the side panel. Then just remove any PCIe power cables which are connected into your graphics card. And then just remove any expansion slot screws which are required for your graphics card. Do keep in mind that some cases will have a little protective shield over the expansion slots, so that might need to be removed as well. Once the screws are taken out, just make sure you're holding onto your graphics card as nothing is securing it in place and we don't want to damage anything. On the motherboard is a little tiny latch here that needs to be unlocked before we can remove the graphics card. Now, this board is special and it's actually got a little button here that we can just push and it unlocks it. Makes life super easy. Regardless what you're working with, just make sure that latch is unlocked so that you can remove it. That's it for the removal process. Now it's time to install our new graphics card. On the motherboard, make sure it is the top PCIe 16 slot that we are using. This one is the best one for your graphics card, and make sure you're using that one. We just want to line up the interface on the graphics card with that slot. So just make sure you get it in nice and accurately. There we go, and then once you're happy, just gently push it in. That little latch on the motherboard, you'll either hear or visibly see it lock into place. It is worth just double checking there. Make sure it is locked into place. You'll notice the graphics card doesn't release anymore. Once the latch is closed, just return any screws that you removed back into the expansion slots and secure the graphics card in place. The final thing for us to do is to reconnect our PCIe power cables. Now, if you have upgraded your graphics card like we have, there is a chance you will need an additional power cable. Now, these come with your power supply, and there's a good chance you already have one on hand. If it is a lower end power supply, I do recommend trying to stick to these single 8-pin cables. However, if it has a 12-volt rail, these split cables that actually power two 8-pin connections is more than fine to use. That's what we have in this system, and we're actually super lucky. Inside this bundle here is a split cable, which makes life super easy for me. Just double check that all the power cables are inserted correctly. Make sure that the cable is nice and firm, as this can take just a little bit of the weight off the graphics card off the motherboard, which is a good thing when you're dealing with a beefy card like this 3090. That's it for today's episode. Hope you found it helpful. If you do have any questions about anything we've gone through today, leave me a comment down below and I'll get back to you as soon as possible. As always, thanks for watching.